Okay, so. Oh, that's quite loud. Audio volumes. Okay, so Uncharted. Oh my god! Well, I think we know where we're gonna start. From the very beginning, it's a very good place to start. Oh, I've gone the wrong way with it. No! See my living room there. Okay. Why am I so dark in here? Might have to. Oh, I can't. Ooh. Try this. I don't know. You guys can tell me if there's strange people coming in at my flat. My husband will be at some point. New game! You can do a continuous speed run? Nah, normal. Okay, here we go. Oh my god! Play Uncharted. Actively gonna play it and see what happens. I'm going Norio.
Here off the coast of Panama, where we just recovered what we believe to be the coffin of legendary explorer Sir Francis Drake, who was buried at sea over 400 years ago. Are you sure you want to be defiling your ancestors' remains like that?
You make it sound so dirty. Besides, I thought you didn't believe me.
Well, I did do my research, and apparently Francis Drake didn't have any children.
Well, history can't be wrong, you know.
Hi, I take the dick for life. Welcome
for
to
example,
the stream.
You can't defy an empty coffin.
I'll be honest. I have never played an Uncharted game in the sense of... I think Uncharted 2. And then I went, I probably need to start from the beginning. So I immediately stopped.
You devil.
What is it? Come on, hold it up.
No way. Deal was for a coffin. That's it.
Wait a minute. If my show hadn't have funded this expedition, you wouldn't have...
You got your story, lady.
Look, Mr. Drake, you signed a contract.
I know, but it's quite funny. Your name is a good giggle, though. It's like Vader's left nut when you're playing Star Wars Battlefront. That guy, whoever that is.
Okay, what's going on?
It's all good.
Pirates! Yeah.
Oh, he's even got a little name badge on his gun.
At least not male prisoners.
Case
Wait,
thing.
What are you talking about? Shouldn't we call the authorities or something?
Yeah, that'd be a great idea, but we don't exactly have a permit to be here.
What?
Yeah, so unless you want to end up in a Panamanian jail, we should probably handle this ourselves.
Well, what's worse?
You obviously haven't been in a Panamanian jail. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yeah, it's like a camera.
Drake.
You just point and shoot, right?
Good girl.
Already got a massive crush.
Here we go.
What is with him? There we go. Just touching. Hi, WWE fan. Thanks for stopping by.
What the hell they find
us
out?
Okay, so. Oh god, it's gonna go so bad already. Dive. Oh, I can blow that up. Yes! Fuck you! Die. Oh god, no. How do I. Yeah, take cover. Where is he? Oh, there's another one. Okay, shoot in the face. And you're the face.
These guys don't like you.
He dead.
Less talking, more shooting.
How do we reload?
Hurry up, Sully.
Oh! Oh! Where are you at? Where are you at?
They're climbing aboard!
Oh, no, you don't.
Oh, kill him! Kill him! Any more coming? Any more for any more? Oh! Nope, she's there. Right, okay, where's this guy? Come here, you motherfucker! Oh no, they're coming on my boat! Oh! Nice! Oh no! Fuck you! What are you doing? Kill him, Drake! Yes! Kill him! Okay, I will try and get headshots, but I don't particularly like this version of things. Oh, that's bad. Headshots! No! Bad headshots! Bad! No! Die! I'm shooting in the dick! No! You stay away from my lady! Boom! Bitch! Get out the way! Where's this? Anyway, whoa, 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 whoa! Hey, yeah, 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 motherfucker! Oh! Oh! I don't want to stand next to that object! Oh my god! Oh! Oh! Oh no! Oh dear! Right. Is this rocket launcher go? Oh! Oh! Oh, this is not cool! Oh fuck! Ah fuck! Can you shoot this motherfucker, please?
Cavalier
here.
Oh, thank God.
Oh, no. Damn it. Sorry, he blew up the boat.
We gotta jump.
Oh, wait.
What are you doing?
Okay.
Come on. Go.
All right.
I hope Drake got the book, because that would suck if not.
Control until they blew up the boat. You all right?
Nothing that years of therapy won't fix.
Ha ha ha! She made jokes.
Well, if it isn't the beautiful and talented Elena Fisher.
Flattery will get you screen time.
But yeah, thanks for hanging out, guys.
I'm more behind the scenes kind of guy.
Fix I'm still quite a small streamer, so if you
for Christ's sake.
Do kind of enjoy me shrieking and sucking at games, please feel free to follow and see when I go live. I normally stream every Wednesday, but I'm kind of home alone tonight, and it's a bit of fun. But, oh, thank you for the follow. I take the dick for life.
Present from Sir Francis.
Oh, so you found
it's all about the beer and the video games tonight.
Wait a minute, is this what I think it is?
Drake's lost diary. He faked his death, just like I said, Sully. He must have been onto something big.
Yeah, well, let's just keep that between us.
Thanks for the loan, Mr. Drake. I think I've earned a look at that diary when we land.
Shrug! So yeah, I'm quite a bad person that I haven't played these games.
So look, when Drake sailed into the Pacific, he took the Spanish fleet completely by surprise. He captured their ships, he took all their maps, their letters, their journals, and he recorded everything in this diary. But when he got back to England, Queen Elizabeth confiscated all of his charts and logbooks, including this one, and then swore his entire crew to silence.
Yeah, so this...
You see, Drake discovered something on that voyage, Sully. Something so secret and so valuable, they couldn't risk it getting out.
All right, Nate, just pretend for a minute that I don't really care about any of that stuff and cut to the chase, would you?
Man only interested in the climax. He must be a real hit with the ladies. Never had any complaints.
Sex okay, jokes!
Then, I'll jump to the good part, just for you.
Oh.
Huh?
El Dorado.
He was onto something big, all right.
Does it say anything else?
Oh, so now you're interested, huh?
Yeah.
Well, unfortunately, no.
Last page was
torn out. I'm telling you, Sully. This is it. This is finally it.
Yeah. Only we got one little problem.
Yes, that's what I said. It blew up. It sank. No, that's why we have insurance, right?
Yeah, insurance.
Oh. Oh no, the camera? No, the camera's fine. Don't worry about the camera. No. Still as good as new.
Sully, the girl can hold her own. You should have
if you can hear banging and tapping, that's my bearded dragon trying to get out of the vivarium, but I'm not letting her out because I'm comfy. I'll have to go get her.
More or less.
Good. Because we're going to have every two-bit scumbag in the world racing us to this treasure unless we cut her loose right now.
No, don't get rid of her.
Sully. I know. It stinks. She'll get over it.
No, I don't care for over budget. I mean, do you realize that this could be, like, the biggest story of the year? Hi. No, I don't trust him, okay? That's why we need to move fast. So just get me the camera crew, and I promise you...
They're off. Son of a bitch!
Hey! Should have seen that one coming.
Ugh. Oh, man. The search for El Dorado.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, kid. I'm not as young as I used to be.
Yeah, you weren't too old for that little barmaid in Lima, were you?
Well, that was different. Although I must admit, equally as strange.
How do you run in this game?
Well, hang in there, old timer. We're just about there.
You know, this reminds me. I ever tell you about the time I pawned a phony 16th century Santo off on Pablo Escobar?
Ha! Monkeys!
risky move, but by the time he figured it out, I was...
No! No, I am not.
Hanging on every word.
Why waste my blood?
I feel like this is like Tomb Raider, so I should... Oh! Kind of keep a lookout for secrets and stuff. Oh. I'm not gonna lie, this looks absolutely stunning on PlayStation 4. I remember on PlayStation 3 it looked pretty good, but... Hey, butthole! Get out of my way! Go on! Splish splash! Splish splash! There we go. Yeah, now you're in the spirit. Can I go in here? No? No? Okay. Nice.
You really think Francis Drake came all the way up here, huh? We're an awful long way from England.
Well, not being funny, I live in England and I don't want to be here, so... Oh no! Drama!
Well?
I don't get it. According to this, we're right on top of the mark.
Maybe you're not reading that thing right. Let me see it.
No, this is the place.
It's underneath you!
Another goddamn dead end.
Easy, Sully. Just relax. Take a look around.
It's like Tomb Raider. It's beneath you.
Oh, man. This is like trying to find a bride in a brothel.
Oh, I found it. I found it very quickly.
This is more like
it. This is cool. Very foresty.
What do you think this is, Incan?
Nah, it's older than that. Like 2,000 years older.
Huh. Nope. Nothing around here. Get it, Drake. You can do it.
Find anything?
Can we go back there? Nope. Whoa, that's gonna be fun.
Hey, there's something funny about the ground down there.
Yes, go and investigate it. I'm gonna push that rock onto it. Now I just need to get over. Oh!
It's hollow. We gotta find a way to smash through this.
Oh! Okay, so. Nope. I wonder what game this reminds me of. Okay, so we're gonna give this a little push. Smash.
Good work, kid.
Pretty sure that would have broken, you know, both his knees.
Flashlights for this one.
The bats! Oh. Have I missed something? As I haven't played these games before, please forgive me if I, like, really miss something obvious, or feel free to hint, but not give too much away. Place. That'd be great.
Well, not quite what you were expecting, huh?
Yeah. Where's all the damn gold?
Yeah, this place was picked clean centuries ago.
No good limey pirate.
No, it wasn't Drake. Check this out. Looks like the Spanish got here before he did.
Damn Spaniards.
What the hell, Sully?
Nate, I'm not looking for a lousy piece of tin. I'm up to my eyeballs in debt. I was really counting on this one.
Too many big bartenders in Lima, I guess.
That and, well, just a few bad deals.
Yeah, well, I always told you to stay away from the bad guys. And the bad girls.
Yeah? Look who's talking.
What's that supposed to mean?
That reporter? I saw the way you were eyeing her.
Elena? Please. I snuffed any chance with her the second we ditched her on that dock.
All's fair in love and war, kid.
And what if you can't tell the difference?
Then, my friend, you are in big trouble.
Lots of talking goes on in this game.
The Spaniard sure left a lot of crap behind.
I know. Let's have a look at it. What's in here? Oh.
Careful, Nate. That's quite a drop.
You're not kidding.
How am I supposed to get up there, then?
We gotta find a way across.
Handy.
That'll work.
Yeah, tapping.
Here, let me do that.
Be my guest.
I'll hold it open. See if you can jam it from the other side.
All right, let go. This ought to hold it. Hurry, Sully!
Oh, no!
That was a little too close. Let's hope this place has a back door, huh?
You know, this looks familiar. I think there's something in Drake's journal about this.
Swap. Oh, touchpad shit, really?
Yeah, here it is. Looks like this thing is some kind of lamp or brazier. See if you can light it.
So, after all your bitching about the cigar, now it comes in handy, huh? Gotta figure a way to clear this debris.
Okay. So, how is it?
This wood's pretty dry.
Set fire to it then.
Burn it.
Okay, this is a good start. Okay, I'm with you. Very good, very good. That was close.
Now what?
Oh, shit. Fuck. Can I get on this? Get out of my way, motherfucker! Why are you standing there?
Nate? I might have been able to do that 30 years ago.
Oh! Right. Okay. Don't do that. That's kind of cool. I like that. Oh. Oh, I got ya. Oh, there's a fucking ladder down there. It's like I knew. That face. Sorry, guys, I'm just doing a quick tweet. I will be but a moment. Okay, let's go. Oh, there's another one. Then get lighting it, motherfucker. Hi, don't watch. What do you mean? I don't speak Czech. Unfortunately, I am English. As it says in my description. But feel free to watch, hang out.
don't know what.
Ooh, these look like puzzle things. Quite impressive.
What do you make of this? Wait, I recognize these symbols.
I have no idea what that just did.
The order of these signs has some importance.
Okay, so... Tetris piece, totem, spider, angry face. Okay. So now I need to... Right, so not that one first. Not that one. Tetris pieces over there. I know, but I could get over there, so how do I get over? Oh, shit. Nope. Down. No! Get down! Right.
Hey, something's happening.
I know. Apologies, guys. I might sneeze. Oh, I've got one brewing. I want to go this one next. Okay, and then Baker needs way. I think it's probably just a bit easier for me to go back that way, isn't it? Alright, go back this way. Yeah. Go on. Oh, yeah. I think that was a little bit of an over-exaggeration. Okay. Well, that's kind of cool. It's like
pretty deep.
Yeah, looks like there's a ladder cut into the side.
Yeah.
Wait here while I check it out.
Okay.
All right. Just be careful.
Wait, where's the ladder? I don't see the ladder. Oh, there.
Hey, watch your step down there.
Oh! Better get moving. Oh, because this doesn't look ominous with the skulls. I don't like this. Okay.
Somewhere.
What do you know?
Oh, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse.
Really? Okay. Okay. I am really wet. Quote of the night so far. Mr. states the obvious. I like him already. So if you are hanging out in stream, feel free to chat.
I made it! I'm on the other side!
Can you get this open?
Yep.
Nice one!
Yeah, feel free to... Oh, that was kind of pointless. I thought it'd have something in it.
I've got this one.
Oh. Yeah, it looks safe. Well safe. This escalated so quickly!
I made it! I'm okay.
Welcome to my gaming, where I shout and scream when everything starts going a
now
bit crazy.
Like after that, we better be.
Oh, I'm currently walking very slowly up some steps. Ah, and into a wall.
Oh, man.
The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
A statue. A gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshiping.
Sounds about right.
At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here, tracks. I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs. We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Ah, wow, quit your whining.
Unless.
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Realized I don't think you guys can see this very well. What's wrong with him? Oh, he's
huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Now what?
I guess I climb. Come on. Oh. I found a treasure. A treasure. I like that. That's really cool. It's a little silver turtle. Turtle, 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 turtle. First treasure. Where's my... Oh, he's down there. Okay. I've been looking out for treasure. I hope I haven't missed any. After playing Tomb Raider, I've just kind of get used to it.
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
It's a big old waterfall!
Well, there's something you don't see every day.
Oh!
My god.
There's treasure on that. I saw the sparkle. The treasure.
I'll be damned.
Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this.
Oh no! I just want to get the treasure. Yeah. How do I die from things? I missed what it said. Oh, this suggests there'd be treasure over here somewhere.
Looks like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Oh, I was hoping there'd be treasure. There's no treasure. Oh. Handy, he knows how to like climb and stuff. Oh, there's treasure up there though. I want the treasure. I want the treasure. I'm gonna go this way. Now I know there's treasure to collect. I'm like, yes! Give me all the treasure! Ooh, he's looking kind of funky. Has he got maracas? That's what they look like. Oh! Shit!
Hey, watch yourself up there!
You don't fucking say. Ooh! No treasure. No treasure. Seriously? Oh! Fuck! Whoops. Oh dear. I have this thing where I kill people in games. Oh shit! But I am oh! It's fine. Don't be so melodramatic. God. Yay, Nazis. Is this actual treasure, or is it just a thing I have to get? Ooh, pretty. Right, what have I got down here? You stand over there, you motherfucker. Am I actually going in this thing? Oh no, I'm going in.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Button mashing time! Oh. Hmm. There's a dead person. I really hope they don't turn out to be like zombies, because that'd just be a bit weird.
Huh. Now where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Okay, let's do this. I really hope that guy doesn't turn up to, like, wake up and stuff. Nice.
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all heart, Sully. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip, or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan?
I'm just waiting for something to jump out. No, nothing else treasure wise. British guy.
Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Rowe.
And your name's Gabriel.
I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Aye, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly.
What does a Kriegsmarine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with...
Sully! Sully!
You son of a bitch!
Now what you should do is kick him in the face and then... Oh, I gotta run.
Stop him!
Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck! I'm gonna die! Fuck, I'm gonna... Whoa! I have no idea what I'm supposed... Oh, that did not go well. Oh! No! This is very difficult. I don't understand how I'm supposed to fucking... Wow, this is not going well.
That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way. I read your head.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
All right, come on.
2 sec, guys. Doing some stuff. Oh God. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, so where are we going? Are we going back this way?
Drake, look it out!
Over there!
Seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Okay. Ooh, nice.
There they are.
Oh, it's a treasure. Yay, I got a treasure. It's kind of kind of pretty. One sec, guys. Just doing a thing quick. Oh no, why is nothing working? Oh no. Okay. Let's do this. Apologies. I've got people messaging me. Okay. Oh! Why aren't you dead yet? I just let go. No! Really?
What the hell is this place anyway?
Long story. Tell you later.
Oh. Yeah, angry face.
I see him. Oh.
Yeah, shot him in the leg.
Do you ever get used to this?
Did I get it? Duh, that's where the gun. Oh!
I see them.
Boom, headshot.
Huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
Okay, so where are we at? Oh, I'm so full on ammo. Oh, fuck! Have I got anything I could blow up? Oh, there's a treasure there. Yeah, there is a treasure. Again? Okay. I need to go over here because there's a treasure.
Back this way.
Give me ammo. Get down, motherfucker! Ready? Okay. Let's go. I like how the music's getting more and more dramatic.
Come on, stay with me.
Cool. Let's go. So if you are here watching this evening, if you are here in the stream, please feel free to chat. I do have a chat window here that I am... Oh, fuck! Fuck! Fuck, where? Fuck, they're all fucking camouflaged. Oh, fuck you! Oh, fucking kill him. Oh, fuck! No! Fuck, fuck, fuck! I don't know where anyone is. Fucking hell! Where are they? I don't even know where they're shooting from. I'm well confused. Oh! Bollocks! I don't know where they're shooting from! Oh, there.
You're dead.
You're God dead. Damn it, die! Oh, there was a guy I needed to steal stuff from.
Over here, I think.
Where'd the guy go?
This way.
The guy who I killed. Where's his body? Why? I need to look around for more treasure. There's more treasure and I don't know where it all is. I missed a load. That's really annoying because I was looking out for it as well. Mother truckers. Oh well, there's a truck here, so we should probably go this way. Oh, but yes, if you are on the stream, please feel free to say hello or ask me questions. More than happy to have a chat.
You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is... so that the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island.
Hi, just Kristen.
Well, what are we
Welcome to
for?
The stream. The Feel free to hang out for a while if you can. I've never played an Uncharted game.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation.
Kind of before. I played like the first 10-15 minutes of
Besides,
Uncharted 2 and then realised I probably should go
I
back to the start. And we got this as a wedding gift, as part of our PlayStation wedding gift we got. So I thought, with all the hype surrounding Uncharted 4, I should probably try and play it before the new one comes out. And if I get used to the combat and that, I will probably
Let's get a closer look.
Play some of the beta this weekend for the multiplayer.
The first one's here.
But there's some people who are probably more used to it than I am, so hopefully they'll be fun.
Spanish gold, or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
But,
that should keep him from changing the channel.
Whoa! What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is
cool. I've also learned that Nathan Drake is just awesome.
Oh crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Good time to look.
Such drama. Much wow.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord! Now go!
Are you coming?
Kinda busy right now! Get going!
Drake's awesome! Why haven't I played these games before? But they're kind of a bit like, from what I can tell anyway, a bit like Tomb Raider. But slightly funnier.
No!
Drake! I think I've killed him as many times as I've killed Lara as well in the new Tomb Raider. He'll be fine! I like how he's got his name on everything, or like his initials. I shouldn't laugh because that's not really funny, but it is. Ooh! That's kind of cool.
Ah, shit.
Okay, so where are we at?
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing, most likely dead. That's great. Great start, Nate.
Treasure? I just want treasure, that's all I want. This game needs to give me treasure. I might go for a little wander. If you can hear banging, that's my bearded dragon trying to get out of her house. She wants to come out, but I'm a little bit reluctant because otherwise it means I've got to chase her around the whole flat to get her back in. Ooh. Ah, that's kind of cool. Shiny bud! Look at my shiny bud! So yes, I am highly immature. I will shout and swear. I'll probably scream as soon as I start getting shot at. So if you are quite happy to put up with that, feel free to follow for the next time. I don't have subs or anything. I'm quite a small streamer, all in all. Guess we'll just shoot that luck. Yeah. Smoot. It just... I'm pretty sure that shooting the lock off should not have done that. There's lots of dramatic music in this. I quite like it. All I want is treasure. I don't want anything else. This is very dramatic music. Splish, 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 splish. I don't know if I'm meant to go up here. Do I go up here? Maybe I do. Ooh. It's kind of pretty.
This.
I don't think I want to be here. Just saying. Got a feeling something's gonna try and eat me soon. Come on, shiny treasure, reveal your secrets to me. I want all your shiny treasures. So give me your shiny treasures. Is that a fucking token? I ain't shooting you, mate. Just want to look at you. Be a birdie, birdie, birdie. Oh. Oh shit.
Here they come.
Ah! Oh no. Boom, headshot. How do you like me now? If you see shiny, flashy things, please let me know, because I want the treasure. I want all the treasure. Oh no, no! Fuck you! Fuck you! Oh fuck! Fuck! Ah fuck! Ah god, I can't fire this gun. Damn it! I need ammos! Ammos! I just don't want to miss any shiny things. If I still got that- Oh, why have I only got a fucking pistol again? There's not been any treasure for ages. Something's not right. Really? Spread out. Is he dead? No. Really? Die! Right, okay. I have no bullets. Oh, fuck! Oh, how do I throw that? Really? We done? Ah, oh, fuck off! Fuck me, I've got to do all that again. Can we stealth kill? Ah, damn it. I know, little lady, you want to come out, but no. Oh shit! Okay, that was painful. Come. Really? Why aren't you dead? Shot you like 12 times. Dead? Nope. Oh. Oh, I've got to run out of ammo. Okay, I've got to get some ammo over here now, please!
You're already dead.
Oh! Okay.
Oh shit.
Oh god.
Here we go.
Ready? Okay, that was how you say a massive clusterfuck. Reload. It's making noises. Don't understand. Is there treasure around? I like treasure. Really? No treasure? Nothing. Oh!
Well.
Yeah.
That's weird.
That is kind of weird. Nope. There is really nothing around. Okay. So, I'm guessing I've got to go over here somewhere? Nope. Okay, how do I get up here then? Oh, I've got to climb up shit? What? Nope. Nope. I get it. Yeah, jumping. Oh. Cool, they don't give up, do they? Oh, bollocks. Again. Oh, you fucker. Watch out, boom. Ready? Combat gun, yay. Oh, wow. Ow!
You're good at this.
Oh. Where'd it go? I apologise for my slightly gormless face while doing this. Treasure? Yes! Got treasure! Let's do this. We found this chick yet? Oh shit! Bollocks! Oh dear, night Loki. Have you changed shoulder again? I don't know. Don't know. Don't know. Oh God, there's two of them. I wasn't prepared. I was not prepared. There's more than just two of them. Fuck! No! No!
Okay.
No! Nathan! No! Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck off!
Okay.
That was a better headshot. Oh, that's not an area you can go to. Oh, treasure! They're making up for the treasure they didn't give me before. Oh, sorry guys, it's gone really dark. Hang on. 2 secs. Oh, that's not particularly very good, is it? Okay. I just have to come closer to my ugly mug. Or I can move the camera over here. Over my many drinks that I appear to have. Okay. I don't necessarily think that's the best option, but hey, hey. I forgot that when Loki's light goes off, you can't see anything. So I just have a little change around of things. Esther, it's all going a bit crazy. Just shimmy some things around. Because otherwise you're going to be like, whoa, right in my face. Yep, that's my boob doing that. That's a bit better. Sorry guys, apologies for that little craziness there. Let's move that there. Okay, that's a bit better. At least now you can see me pulling stupid faces. Oh, ammo. So yes, if you are watching, thank you for stopping by. I haven't played Uncharted properly before. I've kind of done 10 minutes of the second one and then realised I should probably have started the first one. So yeah, I decided that with the hype surrounding the new one, we should probably give it a go. Oh, this looks fun. Oh, I see where this is going. Uh-oh. Oh, great. No! Get in cover! That was impressive. Well, I know it wants me to go that way, but I get the feeling that I should go this way. Drake, I'm so sorry. So sorry. I didn't realise you had to press jump. I'm really sorry, Drake. Scary. Oh, really? Kaboom! Oh shit. Okay. Okay. Oh. This bodes well. You get given loads of ammo. So a little check. No. Oh, I see treasure. Ooh, little Inca thing. I think I like the golden jaguar though. That's kind of cool. But go. Oh no! Get up! Oh! Oh! Oh, that kind of flopped. Where are we going? Where are we going? Actually, what time is it? It's only 9:15. I just alerted them to my attention. Oh, fuck. Get your health back. Logic is that there is none. It's quite impressive. Where you going, mate? Oh god, they're all together! Oh fuck! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Oh god, it's so bad! I can't vote! I don't know what I'm doing! Oh my god! Nathan! I'm so tired, this is so painful!
Good.
Oh, got a shotgun. Yes. Oh, I prefer the other gun. She says. Yes, well, that blowing up of people I like doing. no treasure. Oh, something. Oh, not treasure. I'm obsessed with treasure! Oh, what was that?
What the hell?
This is like an Incan island. Oh. It concerns me that he has no real understanding of other cultures. Now, can I climb up the vine? Oh, I can. Cool. I didn't think I'd be able to climb up that. Save the game. Oh, 28% already? That's pretty good. Yes. Okay, let's get down. Okay, so we're gonna climb onto this thing. Or not. Ah! Fuck. God damn it.
Come on.
That was a good shot, even if I must say so myself. Three guns now. Oh, what's this motherfucker about?
I
Oh shit! Fuck! 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 Oh god, I'm gonna die! I'm dead. I'm totally dead. Fuck! Oh, I'm dead. No! I should go with the AK. Wait, what am I going with? No, I don't want the shotgun now. Oh shit!
Oh god.
Oh, I don't want the. Don't want this anymore. Shit, I'm panic firing now. This is not good. Oh, that was so good. The AK. I can get on with that. Okay.
I see him.
Oh.
Better watch where I'm going. Hang on, Elena.
Oh, run.
Oh,
I wondered whether maybe there was treasure.
Here he is.
Oh, sniper! Lord. Dead! Oh, fucking hell! Oh man. I don't know about anyone else, but I'm getting fucking tired. I don't know what that is. I don't like it. Can I climb up stuff? Okay. Whew. Yay, I found a treasure. Okay, I think I might actually stop for the night because I'm starting to feel a bit shattered. So, I'm going to stop there. On a high. So, I'm going to save game. But if you have been watching, thank you ever so much. Really do appreciate you watching tonight. And to anyone who retweeted and whatnot, really do appreciate it. 30% in. Not bad for like an hour and a bit's playing, so thank you ever so much, and I'll see you next time.